Ladies and gentlemen, civil rights leader Flavor Flav.
Wow. Baron Samedi.
Eric Andre. Wow, I get to be on your show, son. Hey, I'm gonna tell you something, man. I've been recording a solo album, son.
Yeah.
Oh, man, my shit is top notch.
Yeah.
Top notch on my right, smell of smoke. She don't know about the hustle and that I did when I was broke.
What in the goddamn hell are you talking about?
I'm saying,
yeah.
So what's going on, Eric Andre?
Now, Chuck D said Farrakhan's a prophet who I think you ought to listen to. Isn't Farrakhan also a racist anti-Semite who's responsible for the assassination of Malcolm X?
I don't know what the f*** you're saying, G, but let me tell you something. They say, if you go black...
We got a problem with Flair's mic, so pause 1 second for the sound guy.
Yeah.
Okay, you got that. Don't worry about it. Yo, don't do that. If you grab my dick, I'm gonna punch you in the fucking face and we gonna be fighting right here on this motherfucking stage.
Sorry.
Don't you even try it, G. And if you wanna be friends with... All right, I'm dead serious, G. I'm gonna punch you in your fucking face, fam. Grab my dick. I'm not... Okay. That motherfucker is not joking.
Oh, it's cold, man.
This show sucks, man.
Yeah, man.
Yeah. You got any...